In Despicable Me Part 1, Mr. Perkin's portrait that is hung on his office wall is based on one of John Auguste Dominique Ingres' painting, Napoleon Bonaparte on his imperial throne.